A 100% hydrogen-capable direct reduction plant is being built at Europe's largest iron and steel plant in Duisburg. With an annual production capacity of 2.5 million metric tons of directly reduced iron, we will save up to 3.5 million metric tons of CO2. We at ThyssenKrupp Steel are thus undertaking pioneering work in the decarbonization of the steel value chain. Iron oxide pellets and lump ore are delivered via the ports of Walsum Süd and initially kept in the raw material stores for a temporary period. The pellets and lump ore are fed into the direct reduction tower via conveyor systems. By continuously adding pellets into the reduction shaft, a continuous column of material is formed. The process gas required for direct reduction is generated in the reformer. The reduction gas is obtained from a variable mixture of hydrogen, natural gas, and process gases by reforming at high temperatures. This gas stream is then fed into the direct reduction tower. In the furnace, the oxygen is stripped of the iron oxide in the subsequent chemical reaction at temperatures between 700 and 900 degrees Celsius. This produces what is called sponge iron, which is initially still in solid form at this stage in the process. The process gases produced during reduction are fed back into the gas cycle for treatment. The process gas is divided into two gas streams, treated process gas and heating gas. While the heating gas feeds the burners to preheat the gas streams and generate the heat required for the reformer, the process gas is mixed back into the untreated natural gas and hydrogen. Once the directly reduced iron has been discharged, it is transported directly to the melters. The melters are operated electrically. The melting processes take place continuously with the help of electrodes. The furnace vessel of each melter has separate tap holes for tapping the hot metal and slag. The liquid slag is channeled into the slag granulation system. During tapping, the hot metal is poured into torpedo ladles and transported via the rail network to the BOF melt shop for further processing. Our innovative concept, consisting of the direct reduction plant and the electric melters, enables us to maintain all subsequent process steps from the steelworks and thus guarantee a consistently high product quality for CO2-reduced steel. ThyssenKrupp Steel, sustainably towards a new era in steel production.